Tonight, Chief Meteorologist Jamie Simpson from WHIO TV charged with OVI after a crash in Greene County. We're told his injuries are not life-threatening. This is a photo of the accident scene from our partners at the Xenia Daily Gazette, taken by reader Wallace Campbell. Ohio State Patrol telling 2 News Simpson ran a stop sign at a T intersection at East Spring Valley, Painter'sville Road and U.S. 68 yesterday, just before 1:30 p.m. Witnesses tell the Gazette that Simpson crashed into a tree. No one else was in the car and no one else was hurt. Now, troopers took a blood sample at the scene and say it could be weeks before they have the results. They do tell us they charged Simpson with misdemeanor OVI and failure to obey a traffic signal. A statement from Cox Media Group Ohio, which owns WHIO, notes that Simpson had the day off yesterday, and it reads in part, quote, "His health is our first concern right now. We are waiting for more details from the accident investigation," end quote.